Welcome back, everyone, to the next installment of Jojo's Bizarre Adventure, Eyes of Heaven. We just encountered a major plot point here. We encountered Poochie, who would not tell us the secret of Dio's stand, although we did get the corpse piece he was carrying. But Poochie sacrificed himself in Dio's name, so we are no smarter than we were when we started regarding figuring out a deal with Dio. The only thing we did get is that he might possess multiple souls. What is this, a freaking Voldemort Horcrux deal? I don't know, but let's move on and see what happens. Here we are, moving around the mansion. That timing on my part, that was pretty awesome. Win, 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 win. What a jerk. Alright, let's break some boxes. It looks like there are so many boxes because they, I guess, increase in number by maybe a couple each time you come back. I just haven't been destroying them. So I'm getting on that now. Freaking harvest. Gruff, thanks. Very inspirational dialogue from our friend Iggy. Birds of a feather. Of course Poochie's friends are psychos. That's a pretty good line. And you know what? Oh wait, did I go up? Yeah, we're good. Let's take a look at some extra missions if we have any. Yup. Golden Wind Requiem. Giorno and Trish versus Diavolo. Dio's son Giorno teams up with Biocheretti's gang in a mission to protect Trish, their boss's daughter, but Ravel wants to discover the boss actually wants her dead. In a showdown at the Colosseum in Rome, Giorno and Diavolo desperately fight for ownership of the Arrow artifact, which has the power to evolve stands. At the end, Giorno succeeds in reaching the Arrow. Geez, sum up the entire manga, why don't you? I don't know if there's much I can do with Giorno. A little bit. Done. Done. Connect with a dual heat. I love the Avalo super move. Life, spring forth. Oh, that's cool. Well, that didn't work. I freaking love that King Crimson ability. Dual heat, all I have to do is weaken him. Ouch. Ouch. Good, now's our chance. Oh well, let's just beat him. Thanks for nothing. Costume for Giorno. Let's see what else we can do. Okay, Hamon training 2, only now? How weird. The only way to strengthen yourself is to take on someone stronger than you. With assistance from Jonathan's master Zeppeli, Lisa creates an even better regimen. Will Jonathan and Joseph be able to complete her training? This is it, the final trial. Okay. When will they beat him with the dual heat? Okay, and keep your partner alive. Jonathan, not much I can do with him. And Joseph. Yeah, I'll upgrade Joseph just in case I happen to be playing as him, but I doubt it. Oh boy, I better do this anyway. Goody. Better. Two students versus the two masters.
どうしていじめてくれようか。キキキ。たかが20歳前の小僧からいたわられるほど、やわな人生は送っていない。
Here we go. Well, that little trick didn't work. Man, these guys are not letting me get a shot off. Look at this, I can't do anything. Bam. Ah, crap, I went too far. Wow, thanks a lot, Joseph. Was not going for that. Oh, I still have one, though? Beautiful. Got him. Miss.
かりかけてきた。
おめえ、一体年いくつなんだ？
All right. Costume for Lisa Lisa. Hooray!What else do we have? The Fruits of Betrayal. Butcherati and Trish versus Fugo and Diavolo. As Jojo and the gang search for the holy corpse, Diavolo appears before them once more with Fugo of all people. In order to stop Diavolo and release Fugo from the anomaly, Butcherati and Trish step up to fight. I wonder if they have a unique interaction. Butcherati, I think I need to upgrade everything for.Trish, I think I just checked. Yeah, we do not have much to work with. Butcherati, though, oh boy. Yeah. Okay. Let's skill it up.Close, zipper, or maybe it's close? Probably close. Ay, ay, ay. Saw it coming miles away. Disgraces is like you screw up everything they do. Ouch.Man, is this satisfying, let me tell ya. And skills are accounted for. Bam. Two duels, kill the dual heat. Nope, does Trish interact with anybody?
やるしかない。今からだとおそらく逃げられない。
これは試練だ。オープンダイム。
Well, that didn't work. I'm gonna be the one to activate this.There we go, that's two. This is not working out for me. What did Fugo do? Just run to a wall?Okay, Fugo, now's my chance. It's alright. I have two more chances for this. Got him. I hope we do the Arrivederci punch. Wow. There it is.Bam!
はこの我が能力にある。
Jeez, he picked up that whole thing. Oh, so she gets to see her version. Wow. Wrecked. Okay. Just have 100 dual heat attacks. I love it, just cracks him. Annihilated. Okay. Costume for Diavolo again, nice. Moving on. I wonder how many of these things we have. We're past the halfway point of the list. Beauty and the Bullets. Oh wow, so Polnareff and Avdol versus Whole Horse and Mariah. Polnareff and Avdol have more than a bone to pick with Whole Horse and Mariah, two of Dio's assassins. Mariah can control magnetism and Whole Horse can control the bullets he fires. Even though they were defeated in the past, they remain powerful foes. Will Polnareff and Avdol be able to beat them again? Do they have an interaction with one another? Alright, I'll prep Polnareff and then Avdol. Oh. Yeah, I could do a little bit with Polnareff. Here we go. Melting that in midair is child's play. This fire detects life. Red Bind. Oh, Crossfire Hurricane, more damage? Yes, please. That's a good one. Classic Avdol. Beautiful. Alright, we are ready to go. 40 hit combo, win quickly. Oh my god, they do have a unique move. I'm excited. I love that sense of discovery or realization. You could see a really cool move from these people. Who knows what it's gonna be. Whoops, I never know where to move on this stage. See ya. Dual heat already? Beautiful. Oh my god. What? That's awesome. Good lord, it was not a 40 hit combo, but that was freaking cool. They never do anything like that in the manga. That's freaking cool. I don't know how I'm supposed to get 40 hits. Wow, Whole Horse is just dead.
What are you doing?
This music's so wacky. Wow, Mirai just jumps off. Yeah, that moves awesome. The usual my ass. My god, that is ridiculous. Oh, whoops. I literally walk into that one. I guess you could say I ran into it. You and your freaking magnets. There, take this. I'm getting through this. I think we might have failed our time requirements, but at least we got that. Okay. Excellent. Yeah, it's not Deadly Queen, it's Killer Queen. Alright, what else do we have? Huh. Did I just miss these? They don't have the exclamation point for being new. Whatever. A Requiem silenced. So Giorno and Fugo versus Diabolo. Giorno and his allies managed to release Fugo from the anomaly. Unfortunately, he was unable to go on traveling with his old friends. As they continue their search, Diabolo appears once more and demands a rematch. Squeezing at the last of his strength, Diabolo overpowers Giorno, but then, after overcoming his regrets of the past, Fugo returns to lend a hand. Still not playing as Fugo, but I'm going to upgrade the hell out of him. Giorno and Fugo. Here we go. Wow, his thing goes way out there. Anyway, once you see my ability, you'll die. Terrifying. Nobody stand near purple haze when he punches. Hit them. Beautiful. One dual combo and win quickly. Still no interaction. Well, let's hope we can pull this off. Let's just jump right into it. Jeez, the freaking almost teleport. There, got the dual combo. Now let's just murder Diabolo. Oh, My god, he's beating the crap out of me. Crap, I keep missing that. Just about got my dramatic, or dual finisher. Crap. This is embarrassing. Almost got him though. Goodbye. Oh, destroys. I wanna just hit him. There we go. Jump kick. Got him. Nailed it.
Yatsu wa mou doko e mo mukau koto wa nai. Tokuni yatsu ga shinjitsu ni toutatsu suru koto wa keshite.
Fuku's a lot less elegant in that regard. Yeah, that was Akira's plan to kill old Joseph. That got Fugo to join me? Okay. Wow. Well, that instantly makes these missions worth it then. I haven't just been dicking around. That's freaking cool. A noble hunger. Johnny Gyro, Dio Diego. The two Dios are hungry. Johnny and Gyro have inherited a lot, but in order to defeat Dio and Diego, they need to be hungry as well. So I wonder if these submissions really are canon then. Like, did we actually complete the Kira storyline by beating that one mission a while ago? That would be interesting. Kill him with the dual heat, don't let your opponent die, or your friend die. Interesting that it's not Johnny and Jonathan. It's the two Steel Ball Run guys versus Diego, and also Dio's here because I don't know. I don't quite so much enjoy being knocked off my horse. Dual heat, please. Like, we're on the verge of killing both of these guys. Oh, Got one of them. Rats. Thanks for your freaking help, Gyro. Wow. Well, I could do a dual heat. I don't think that counts, but whatever. I think Gyro got him a second before I connected, which is really obnoxious.
Alright.
What else can we do? Okay, we have one more mission. Two more missions, that's it. The vilest and the craziest. So Polnareff and Iggy versus Vanilla Ice and Pet Shop. That's a terrifying team up right there. Pet Shop, the Gatekeeper of Hell, and Vanilla Ice, the Miasma from the Void. They were Dio's closest allies and possessed formidable power. Will Polnareff and Iggy be able to survive against these supervillains? I'm gonna have to do everything with Iggy, I think. Like, power him up, I mean. We should not have much to do with Polnareff. No. Iggy, however. Oh, we did do some stuff with him, alright. I've forgotten. Two dual combos, kill with a dual heat. Spirit of Emptiness, and Scraw! Yikes. Goodbye. Freaking Vanilla Ice.
Yokaro.
Yikes. Who has little health? They're both looking kind of weak. They're both over there. Whoa, okay, great. Hmm. Oh, he did it? Alright. Thanks, E. Retire. Boom. Oh, it's right here. Come on, I can't hit you from here. Did you just fall off and get hurt? Maybe? That didn't work. Wow, Patriot just keeps injuring himself. Oh, I should not have done that. Wow, I just keep injuring myself. Here we go. Ouch. Ouch. Can't believe we're getting this many dual hits off, huh? Got him.
Jeez.
Okay, good for us. Yeah, looks like we have one more. Last one, Ultimate Living Weapons 3, again with the freaking dinosaurs. A herd of dinosaurs has appeared in Rocky Mountain Village. Diego's turned the nearby villagers into dinosaurs. They must be stopped at all costs. Well, this actually happened. Beat up a bunch of friggin' dinosaurs. Ridiculous. Jotaro and Johnny. Two enemies at once. Defeat over two enemies at once. And keep Johnny alive. Oof. Shoot one straight into your mouth with his friggin' Sex Pistols bullets? That's brutal. Generic opening. And generic opening. Alright, let's do this. Oh god. I love how this is just a gigantic dinosaur. Just look at this. Freaking dinosaurs. I can kill them easily enough, at least. My god. Just look at this. That's pretty cool. Just hunting freaking dinosaurs. This is the most absurd thing. Alright, one more dinosaur. If Johnny doesn't kill him first. Guess not.
Yare yare da ze.
Mayotta nara utsu na.
Yeah, we heard that. Alright. Good for us. We punched out a bunch of dinosaurs. Like you do. What? I forgot the context behind that. Alright, I think we're good. Okay, once again, we are caught up. For now, it is time to stop the installment. Well, we certainly made a lot of progress today, didn't we? We did not advance the plot, and instead did a bunch of side missions, but we actually unlocked Fugo that way. Who would have guessed? Because it's a side mission, I doubt he'll appear in cutscenes, but he'll probably be selectable during single-player missions if we so desire. So that's pretty cool. But next we're gonna have to come to grips with reality. Possibly Dio's reality, because he has the last corpse piece and we have to hunt him down, and Poochie's dead, and Valentine is erased from existence. We'll see how this plays out. Until next time, everyone.